It's my second day, and it sounds like today I'm going to learn more about programming on a team, starting with something called pair programming. It's funny, I've always thought programmers flew solo, like nerds working in bat caves or something. But people here are telling me programming is social and collaborative. Today, Paul and I are going to team up to teach the computer how to speak out loud. Ready, Paul?
Yeah, let's start by looking at another variable type. Have you used numbers yet?
No, not yet. I think so far I've only tried text variables.
The idea is the same. Try creating a number with the value of pi. Quorum was designed to use words that make sense to people, so I bet you can guess what to type.
If I was one of the designers of Quorum and I want to let people put a number in the computer, I would probably just make them type the word number instead of text. Let's try that first. So I think we would type number and then give the variable a name, I guess pi. From there, we use an equal sign followed by the value. The last time I gave a variable a value, I used double quotes because it was text. But in this case, I bet I don't need them because numbers are just numbers or whatever. So 3.14159.
Nice job. Output that.
Let's do the same as before with output pi. Then I run it. Cool, it gave me pi. Thanks. So, does Dr. Day always provide junk food?
No. Why?
I wonder if Quorum lets you calculate with more than one variable at a time. Let's try to make another variable for the radius, and then maybe compute the area of the circle with that old formula, pi r squared. First, we will type number radius equals, and I'll set the value to 3 for no particular reason. From there, wait, how do I multiply numbers?
Use the star or asterisk operator. It's shift 8 on most keyboards.
So output pi star radius. Star radius. If I run that, yes, it works. It output 28 and some change. So let's make it talk. I guess if I was the designer again, I would probably choose a phrase like talk or say or speak or something. Say is the shortest, so let's choose that one.
28.27431.
That's pretty awesome. Coffee?